Hi, everyone. I'm Sean Dunn.
And I'm Kathy Dunn, and we're here at Prickett's Fort State Park
for opening night of the Fairmont State University Town and Gown Players production of Oklahoma.
Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain, and the waving wheat can sure smell sweet when the wind comes right behind the rain. Oklahoma, every night my honey lamb and I sit alone and talk and watch a hawk making lazy circles in the sky. We know we belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand. And when we say,
why should people come to see Oklahoma?
Because it's an American treasure.
If her son tries to kiss a girl, I know she ought to give his face a smack.
I think they should come see the show because they can bring the whole family and everyone will enjoy it.
Why should people come to see Oklahoma?
I think this is definitely just a good displacement of West Virginia's talent, you know, here at Fairmont and from the surrounding area.
We belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand, and we say.
So why should you
come see Oklahoma?
For the hot dogs.
For the music.
For the atmosphere.
For the dancing.
For the scenery.
For the costumes.
For the community.
Because it's Oklahoma!
Make sure you don't miss Oklahoma this weekend at Prickett's Fort State Park Amphitheater, July 1st, 2nd, and 3rd.
For more information and tickets, visit www.fairmontstate.edu/tickets.